rub it onto the surface area, and you can see the palette art will resist that pattern. And it will continue to resist it even as more wax you put on. So again, I'm waxing it, I'm getting down into the grooves with the wax, and I'm just basically rubbing it lightly.